One, a letter to Kublai Khan, the mightiest emperor on earth. That is where your journey ends, in his incomparable city of Peking. The other is more valuable. Once I went away, my father gave this to me. He said, and I say to you, fill it with what you see on your way.
But that will hold nothing but the smallest things.
Giuseppe, the smallest things have changed the world. Marco is my son. He understands. Here is your route.
You sail first to the port of Accra.